How long are you going to follow me around?
Shut up! I'll go then, if that's what you want.
The Ceron garrison of the National Defense Forces caused a stir when they deployed unauthorized near the abandoned subway to invade. Chairman Sumeragi criticized the move as being outside the purview of civilian military operations, and has ordered the Minister of Defense to find out the facts.
From Mother? We heard about Naomi's death. Why didn't you tell us? Our sweet little Naomi. We couldn't refuse her desire to be a scout, so we left our precious girl in your care. I guess I was wrong to hope. We were fools. I don't want you contacting us anymore. You've never contacted us anyway, so I'm sure that won't bother you. Is that the Randall Industries logo?
That man was from Randall Industries, but there was something off about him. Where did he go?
So?
Ceyron's preparations are nearly complete. Everyone deployed in Suo merely await your command.
The destruction of the OSF from within is progressing nicely. Half of them will align with Ceyron.
Then the rebellion will be carried out at Kunad.
Wait.
Did they see me?
I knew you'd come.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just a sad, sorry fate.
Who is that girl?
Naomi's younger sister. I'll take care of her.
Randall's adoptive daughter. Well, I must be going.
You're planning a rebellion right in the middle of town?
I wonder how much you truly understand.
What does that mean? What are you saying?
You don't need to know yet. Come with me.
Where am I? The GPS program isn't working. Is Cynet down? No. It seems this room is blocking the net.
You're awake. Stay here and be quiet.
I get it. Karin told you to watch me. That's why you wouldn't leave me alone. So you support the Ceyron Rebellion as well?
Ceyron is my homeland. And Major General Karin appreciates me more than Major General Fubuki.
Get out of my way.
No.
Then I'll just have to make you.
Don't be silly. If you think you're good enough to fight me... Hey, listen to me!
I told you to wait! Do you think you can beat me one-on-one?
I do.
Then let's see who's better. Right here, right now.
Bark and no bite.
Kasane, we're here to rescue you. What's going on?
Yeah.
Shiden came to help me too. He got hurt. Don't worry about it.
I see. So will you help us, Shiden?
Help you? What do you mean?
My brother Karin Travers has taken his regiment and is trying to start a rebellion with Ceyron. I want to confirm. You know that my brother is in league with Ceyron.
Yes.
Then, do you know where he went?
He mentioned a place called Kunad. That's Kunad Highway.
I'm going to go stop my brother. This is personal, so I can't ask the OSF to help.
I'm going too. I want answers from Karin.
Right. I can't let Karin do this either. Shiden, you'll come with us, right?
Come with us, Shiden. You'll get what you want that way.
All right.
If Kasane's going, then so am I. As your commander, I can't let you two go alone.
Okay. We'll split the platoon into two teams. Luca, Kasane, and myself will go first. Kyoka and Shiden, you support us. That's best. Right, Shiden?
Whatever.
How did you know I had been imprisoned?
I know of my brother's suspicious behavior, so I've been casually observing him. Which is why we were able to free you. But my brother likely suspected something like this.
Sometimes it drops something rare.
Next.
Thank you.
trouble with Sayron. Why would my brother choose this place?
There must be something he needs to take care of here. First, let's search for Karin.
Take my jab.
It's done.
So wild, like nature is trying to take the land back from humanity.
Yes, it's very beautiful. You guys have a poetic way of looking at it. I'm just finding it hard to walk. Roots are in the way. Oh, do you like my power? Yeah, speed is always important.
Got it! It's over!
Seems to be the spot. I hate hordes.
Used to be a city here that traded with Sue.
It's abandoned now. Cars can't even drive on it. That's why we're forced to walk. Cut some speed, but my power can keep up just fine. Guess I'm stronger. It's down. Let's finish it. Kasane, let's finish it!
checkpoint. I'll do it! Yuito? Captain Seto? What is Seto Platoon doing here?
Kyoka, can you back us up? We need to withdraw.
Right. It's ridiculous for us to fight our allies.
Gemma, come with me. Tell me what's gotten into you.
No,
We'll draw off the OSF around us. I doubt they are willing to take on two Septentrions.
You say the same. If it were me, Luca?
Corin.
Luca. I knew you would be here.
Leave my brother to me.
Fool yourself! Come at me all together. I'll take you on.
We don't know how he'll attack. Karin can use multiple powers without SAS. Power only Karin Travers has.
Numbers won't make a difference.
Can you handle it?
It would have been better for you to remain quietly in your cage, Kasane.
Stop joking. I'll decide what's best for me. What are you planning?
I don't need to answer you.
Rescue rats.
You're nothing but trouble, Karin. You should consider how it affects people around you.
You're worried about Fubuki. You think it'd be better if I'm not around it?
Numbers.
I didn't say anything
difference.
About Fubuki. There's just no talking with you, is there? You're such a pain.
I'm not done yet.
Work hard.
You won't get in my way. Move! Squirt! This is what real power looks like. You'll taste my strength!
Close.
I'm numb, and I can't move.
Regroup.
Can you handle it?
I must train more.
Too slow.
The game is stopped. I see. So it's different this time. Understood. However...
No! Everyone, get back!
Looks like I got blown away and separated from the group. I'm in trouble if I don't find everyone else. I can't believe he's using a brain. I thought the strain would be too much during an actual fight. So that's the real power of a Septetrion first class.
Next. It's done.
National Defense Forces. If they stand in my way, I'll eliminate them.
Is that you, Kasane? You okay?
Yes.
Everyone, prepare to deploy!
That? People turned into others?
They're National Defense Forces, right?
Yeah. Though the National Defense Forces around here are Seiron Garrison.
Are they not Seiron?
No. From what I saw, it looked like they were from Suo.
So it was either the National Defense Forces or the new Himuka government that turned Naomi into another.
Turn Naomi into another? What are you talking about?
Captain Seto, let's go back to Karin. He knows what's going on.
Sounds like there's a good reason. Okay, it'll be dangerous, but let's go back to Major General Karin. No, wait. It looks like Yuito and Nagi are nearby.
Over there!
We'll take the others down one by one and help them. Can you do it?
Of course.
That's what I like to hear. Makes me want to steal you from Kyoka Platoon. Let's go. Yuito, help Kasane. I'll get Nagi out of here.
Got it. Let's go, Kasane.
Leave it to me. Yes. What?
Do you feel sick? You're really spaced out.
Don't worry about me. I'm fine. Anyway, let's go to Karin.
Go to him? Can we beat him?
No. He's not our enemy.
But he attacked us.
No. I found out about Naomi. It's...
Nagi! What are you doing?
No questions. I will dispose of you.
Ah! Nagi!
Now I understand. Nagi, you're...
Get out of my way, Captain!
I can't do that. Nagi, you don't want to kill Yuito. If you do, you'll regret it. Nagi!
Then you will die!
Nagi, after all, you're a part of my platoon. I'll be damned if they take you!
What's wrong? What is this place?
Yuito.
Are you all right, Kasane?
Yes. Where are we?
Hey, that's the Sumeragi Crest. And that man over there is... dressed like the legendary Yakumo Sumeragi.
They will twist through time and lead the way for you, Kasane.
Kasane.
congratulations, Mr. Green. Mr. Green,